Alright, so what I'm doing right now is I'm spacing all of the feet 16 inches apart, and I'm pre-drilling holes in it so I don't have to switch the bit every time. Then I'm going to take the wood screws and go all the way down, and then baseboard will be complete. Once we have these going up all the way down the wall, we should be able to fit about 65 guns going down, which should be enough.
What's up? We're going back to the tried and true method of doing a 3D scan with the Kinect. It's always handy to have a 3D model of somebody for a video shoot. 3D scanning people is actually incredibly easy. You just need a good program and then you need Kinect. We're using an application called Scanect. Plug it in, make sure it's all working, aim it at your subject, hit record. And basically you can scan it around, move it around, or in our case, just have the subject spin in place. And also keep your hands out exact at your sides instead of out like this, yeah.
You're gonna be in the front. More than enough room for the guns. Based on the amount that I fit in these three slots right here, I think we're gonna be pretty darn good when it comes to gun enclosures. Alrighty, just waiting for stuff to dry right now, but yeah, we got this busted out. Wren went straight for the wettest.
Holy sh! Okay, guys, all right, just look at this. Pretty dark in here, isn't it? We'll check out this. That's a lot of guns.
Dude, well, I'm not even done unloading them either.
Like level zero. This is like totally chill. You detected an intruder. And then threat level red is like...
Oh my god!
Yeah. Everyone. Oh. Dude, oh, this is the creepy silent kill mode. I'm gonna try and fire this big gun. Alright, you ready? You are. Recording. And it's going. Got it. Everything is generally better on the top. The legs are a little jacked up. This looks pretty good. Any excess stuff you're not trying to scan, you just open up like 3ds Max and just delete it. All right, not bad. Not bad for 10 minutes of work. Matrix where you're like, ah.